हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल। आज हम देखने वाले स्टैंडर्ड 7 जनरल साइंस का 70 नंबर का चैप्टर इफेक्ट्स ऑफ लाइट, उसकी एक्सरसाइज। तो चलिए देखते हैं अपने चैप्टर का फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन। फर्स्ट है फिलिंग इन द ब्लैंक्स। ए है व्हेन द बीम फ्रॉम द हेडलाइट्स ऑफ कार फॉल ऑन ऑब्जेक्ट इन नाइट द शैडोज कॉल्ड अम्ब्रा एंड नुब्रा कैन बी सीन। बी ड्यूरिंग अ लूनार इक्लिप्स द शैडो ऑफ द Earth falls on the moon. Answer is Earth and Moon. C. During solar eclipse, the shadow of the moon falls on the Earth. D. Various shades of color are seen in the sky at sunrise and sunset due to scattering of light. Second question says, give reason. A. Space behind the Earth's atmosphere appears dark. Answer, there is vacuum behind Earth atmosphere due to which there is no medium for scattering for sunlight. As a result, space appears dark. B. We are able to read while sitting in the shade. Answer, the sun is extended source of light, which is far away from the Earth. The sunlight casts a shadow of the object in the path to Earth. The shadow has no umbra but penumbra, which is penumbra is nothing but the shade. There is sufficient amount of light available to read in the shade. Hence, we are able to read while sitting in the shade. C. We should not observe the solar eclipse with naked eyes. अगर आप चैनल पे नए हो चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए, वीडियो को लाइक कीजिए, वीडियो ज्यादा से ज्यादा शेयर कीजिए। Answer, the Earth receives the harmful ultraviolet rays from the sun. During a solar eclipse, when the brightness of the sun is less, then ultraviolet rays reach the Earth. If solar eclipse is seen, watched with naked eyes, the ultraviolet rays directly enter our eyes and damage vision. Hence, the solar eclipse should not be observed with naked eyes. Third question says, give some example of scattering of light that we come across in day-to-day life. Answer, a beam of light emerging from a cinema projector on a screen. B. A beam of light emerging from headlamps of the car moving through a thick fog. C. The sun appears red at sunset. Or 4. The sky appears blue. Fourth question says, why is the shadow of bird flying high not seen on the earth? Answer, the sun is an extended source of light which is extremely bigger than the earth. When a bird flies at relatively short height from the ground, there is a formation of umbra and penumbra on the ground. But as they fly high in the sky, their umbra becomes smaller and smaller and eventually disappears. At the same time, their penumbra becomes more and more fainter, and then it disappears. As a result, the shadows of the bird flying high is not seen on the earth. Fifthly, why is penumbra not obtained from a point source? Answer, the umbra, penumbra and atumbra are three distinct parts of the shadow created by any light source after impinging on the opaque object. If the aim a light source directly of an object, the backside portion of the shadow directly behind the penumbra is not a true shadow. 6. Answer the following question in your own word. A. What is meant by scattering of light? अगर आप चैनल पे नए हो चैनल सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और वीडियो को ज्यादा से ज्यादा शेयर कीजिए। आंसर है, the light rays hit the molecules, dust particles and other tiny particles present in the atmosphere and get scattered. This phenomenon is called scattering of light. When the scattered light rays enter your eyes, we perceive the light, a beam of light, blue sky, reddish appearance of the sun are all effects of scattering of light. Does the shadow really vanish in the zero shadow condition? Answer, on the zero shadow day at noon, The sun reaches exactly over the head. Thus, the shadow of our body in the standing position with our stretching hand and leg is formed right below the base of our feet. The shadow so formed is not seen in the hands appears to be vanished. See, will the laser beam be seen if it passes through a glass box which contains a light encased stick? Insane stick. Answer. Scattering of light is required necessary for a ray of light to be visible for this. The light rays should get scattered on hitting the tiny particles in the path. There are tiny particles of the incense stick scattered in the closed glass box, due to which the laser rays get scattered. The scattered rays enter our eyes and the laser beam is seen. 7. Discuss and write. A. Write a science-based paragraph on what is the sun did not rise. Answer. Our earth is created by form of the sun itself. The main energy source of the planet is also in the sun itself. But this important celestial body doesn't rise, there will be many serious issues. First, the daytime will not appear anymore, they will be only permanent night time. Second, the seasonal changes and the weather changes will be stopped. 3. Plants will be dying due to lack of solar energy and the whole food chain ecosystem will be demolished. 4. Lastly, our planet and all its life form will be destructed. B. What effects of the earthquakes will make to remove this misconceptions about eclipse? Answer. We will make people understand and accept the fact that eclipse is a natural phenomenon like rain, spectrum, season, for which we will take following step. बाकी का आंसर आप यहाँ पर देखकर लिख सकते हैं. See, various eclipses and condition during that period. First, a solar eclipse. The moon come between the sun and earth is a straight line. Thus, the shadow of moon falls cast on the earth. First, a total solar eclipse. It is visible from within the part of the earth where the umbra is known false. बाकी का आंसर आप यहाँ पर देखकर लिख सकते हैं. Second, next day, an annual solar eclipse. First, it is seen visible from the part of the earth where a very small portion of the umbra of the moon falls. Second day, it is seen that the part of solar disk escape the peripheral ring is completely covered by moon. अगर आप चैनल पर नए हो बाकी चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और वीडियो को ज्यादा से ज्यादा शेयर कीजिए. बाकी का आंसर आप यहाँ पर देखकर लिख सकते हैं. 8. Explain the difference. A. Point source and extended source of light. Point source of light. A point source is tiny in size. Extended source of light is bigger in size. The umbra is obtained from the source of light. The umbra and penumbra are both obtained from this source of light. Example, light coming from a tiny hole. Example, the sun or a torch. B. Umbra or penumbra. Answer is umbra. The umbra is dark, the penumbra is faint. Second, umbra is obtained from point source as well as extended source of light. Penumbra is obtained only from the extended source of light. Third, a total eclipse takes place from the part of umbra. Third, a partial eclipse takes place from the part of penumbra.
थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग व्हिडिओ. इयत्ता 7वीच्या मराठी सेमी आणि इंग्रजी या माध्यमांच्या सर्व विषयांच्या स्वाध्यायाच्या नवनवीन व्हिडिओसाठी चॅनलला सबस्क्राईब नक्की करा, लाईक करा, कमेंट करा आणि वर्गमित्रांना शेअर करा.